Not many know that you also directed, before Hey Baby, you directed the short film.
Yeah, short, Darna Zaruri, yeah, horror.
That was,
yeah.
Like,
then I directed two more horrors after that. Himmat Wala and Hum Shakals.
So, you worked with Ram Gopal Varma for that film, who was a prominent director back then.
Yes.
Nowadays, he's being written off. So, what do you have to say on that?
I don't think it's easy to write off somebody like that. I think everything all depends on a Friday.
Okay.
It all depends on your film. It all depends. I know Bollywood has always had a penchant, including Hollywood. Let's actually talk reality and facts. Every 5 to 7 years, some big actors, I won't take names, have been completely written off.
Yeah.
You know? Completely written off. Ab khatam ho gaya. Ab wapis nahi aa sakte. Finished. Buried. Down to the ground. Ganga mein baha diye. Ashes. Ho gaya. Khatam. Bye bye. Phir next picture hit ho jati. Oh, they're back. Bollywood is very similar to Hollywood in terms of people wanting to write you off.
Yeah.
Nobody can write you off unless and until the audience doesn't write you off.
True.
Believe me when I'm saying this. And if the audience has invested their love and support and trust in a filmmaker or in an actor, they will support him for long. Unless that person puts them down completely. I'm not saying Ram Gopal Varma, it's sad if people say that he's written off. I'm sure people must be saying the same about me also.
Okay.
But all it takes is one Friday,
yeah,
the correct film and a correct trailer, and you're back on the marquee. See what happened to Nicolas Cage. Just see what happened to Robert Downey Jr.
That's the best example.
Robert Downey Jr. is the biggest classic example of him doing tidbit roles in movies. See what happened to John Travolta. Look Who's Talking Me, he played a babysitter in part 4 and part 3 to being the highest paid actor 7 years later. So that is the truth about showbiz.
Yeah.
You know, that is the truth about showbiz. So, in your good times, you should not get carried away, as I did, because eventually you'll fall. But when you fall, you must immediately get up. And in your bad times, you should have a big smile and take it up the chin and sometimes in the rear also and not feel too bad about it, because if good times can pass, bad times also pass.
So I also remember when Hey Baby released, you were pretty confident that the film's gonna work. And
for effect, I'm telling you for effect.
No, but then when you say as a movie goer, as a movie
watcher, yaar tu aur main casino ja raha
hai,
aur tu bol raha hai yaar mere paas $500, main bola mere paas $500, acha chhod yaar aaj apun jeet ke niklenge.
Okay.
Aur dono bahar aaye $1,000 dollar leke, to tu bolega kya baat hai yaar, tune bola jeet ke niklenge, jeet ke. Aisa hi hua
kuch.
Koi kisi ko nahi pata kaun si picture chalne wali hai, kaun si picture nahi chalne wali, kisi ko nahi pata hai. Audience ko pata hai. और ऑडियंस उस वक्त क्या सोच रही है, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एवरी फिल्म हैज इट्स ओन डेस्टिनी.
बट व्हेन हाउसफुल रिलीज, यू सेड दिस मूवी इज गोना मेक मोर मनी देन माय नेम इज खान.
देन हाउसफुल टू अगेन फॉर इफेक्ट.
आई नो
व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज लॉट ऑफ शिट फॉर इफेक्ट, बट एवरीथिंग दैट आई एम सेइंग नाउ इज नॉट फॉर इफेक्ट.
ओके.
एवरीथिंग आई एम सेइंग नाउ इज आउट ऑफ इयर्स ऑफ कैलकुलेटेड सेल्फ रियलाइजेशन एंड परहैप्स ट्रूथ. आई एम नॉट लुकिंग फॉर योर एक्सेप्टेंस.
ओके.
I'm not looking for your, I'm winning you back.
Mm.
I'm not. I'm slightly more crazier than that.
Oh, okay.
I'm just trying to clarify a stance which a lot of people feel is wrongly written about me most of the times. Oh, he's a drinker. Oh, he's a womanizer. Oh, he gets into fights with people. I've never done anything of that sort in my life. Oh, he hit his watchman over parking space. I've never parked my car in my life. And I'm the only one who gives the watchman bakshish. Seriously.
Okay.
You know? So, oh, he's gay. Yeah. I've got that so many times in my life, you know? But it's okay. You have to lead your life the way you want to lead your life. Don't believe everything you read which is true or to be true, because it is also PR and media planted. You know, that's what I feel. I'm sorry. I'm talking too much?
No. That's fine.
Hmm.
Was it talking about that short film of Darna Zaruri Hai? When you took that subject, like, I'm going to direct a horror film.
Yeah.
What was the first reaction you got?
You have to, again, people? Like I said, I love babies. So, I really love babies. I love kids.
Okay.
So, that could be seen in when I made Hey Baby.
Hmm.
I'm a very bhoot-fearing person in real life.
Okay.
I can't sleep alone, which I think my sister broke my bhanda on my show.
Yaro ki baat. Yeah.
I sleep with the lights on.
Okay.
Or tomorrow, if you are traveling with me, I'll tell you, come and sleep in my room.
Okay.
Are you understanding?
Yeah.
Then two of your colleagues will see you entering my room and leaving in the morning. अच्छा रात को इन दोनों का कुछ चक्कर था वहां से चालू हुआ था ये okay. ये गे नहीं हूं ओके तो आई गेट वेरी स्केर्ड ऑफ द पैरानॉर्मल एक्टिविटीज यू नो आई डू सो दैट फियर इज समथिंग आई कुड प्रोजेक्ट आउट वेरी वेल यू नो एक्चुअली सामने कुछ होता नहीं है अपना दिमाग में होता है यू नो एंड योर ग्रेटेस्ट विलन इज योर इमेजिनेशन ये मैंने कुछ सुना तूने सुना नहीं मैंने तो हर मैंने सुना यार देख फिर से अरे कहां सुना किसी ने नहीं सुना बट मैं सुन रहा हूँ आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग शायद मैं भी नहीं सुन रहा हूँ बट मेरा माइंड मुझे बोल रहा है कि मैं सुन रहा हूँ सो आई लाइक टू बिलीव इन दैट दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सेइंग द डे आई गेट डाउन टू मेकिंग लाइक अ स्कैरी फिल्म एंड नो जोक्स इंटेंडेड ओ पन इंटेंडेड हिम्मत वाला नाम शकल आई एल एंड अप सरप्राइजिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल ओ शिट दिस गाय हैज रियली मेड अ वेरी कूल स्कैरी फिल्म
ओके